Hello, my friends, and welcome back to El Gato Nefelibato. I'm your host, as always, it's a pleasure to have you here. And my name is Caris, of course. What else? Today is my first musical video. And it's not because I'm going to make music or I'm going to sing for you, of course not. I'm terrible at that. It's because I bring you the first video of music. Today I'm not going to talk about books, no. And I want to take this chance because I'm going to talk about this group, Il Divo. Maybe you hear about it, about them, maybe you don't. If not, I'm going to tell you about them, of course, because I'm a good person. So, Il Divo, they are a music group and they are in the music ambit area, yes? Well, they are here since 2004, okay? Maybe you hear about this song, the one I'm going to put more volume so you can hear it properly. Give me 1 second. So this was, as long as I know, his first radio hit, Unbreak My Heart. Of course, this is the Spanish version, but they have also the English version. Who are they, actually? Well, this agrupation, Il Divo, they formed in 2004, as I told you before, and there are 4 men in this group. I have a bad memory, so I'm going to tell you by reading. So the members, first we have like the main voice, the principal one. His voice is also like very grave and deep, I don't know. His name, Carlos Marín. So Carlos Marín, he born in Germany. But he feels that, and he always says that he's from Spain, and it's okay. All his life, I think he lives there, so it's okay. So, Carlos Marín from Spain. We have also Urs Bühler from Switzerland. Sébastien Izambard from Paris. Ooh la la. And David Miller from United States. California, all the way United States. US. So these 4 members, male members of course, formed this agrupation since 2004, and I'm taking advantage of this video because they are going to celebrate 15 years of musical career next October 30th, 2020, of course, hey, in Querétaro. For those who doesn't know, Querétaro is one city in Mexico country, of course, country. So if you have the chance and you have the money and the time and you are curious, you should go. Please go. They are awesome. I'm sorry, sometimes I forgot the English. Anyway, if you have the chance, please go. Don't forget, next Wednesday, October 30th, in Querétaro, in Mexico. Mexico's country, not Mexico City, please don't confuse that. But at 9 p.m., okay? I will put the date, the data below here in the description of the video, so you can check it. If you don't have the chance, don't worry, you always can listen to them. They are incredible. They sing in Spanish, they sing in English, in French, I think. They sing in many languages because they are from different nationalities. So if you have the chance, please listen to them. I'm not telling you to buy the CDs because sometimes the original CDs are expensive, but for that we have, of course, YouTube. You can watch the videos there. And we can download music from internet. Don't say that I say that, please. And yes, listen to them. They have great voices, different each one, because they are four, of course. But each one is precious. Each voice is amazing, actually. And yeah, listen to them. They, as long as I know, they only make covers from songs, but that doesn't mean that they are bad. Actually, they are incredible, as I told you, and I say incredible too much in this video. I don't care. Ah. I'm going to put you, there's a CD that I like it too much from them. First, I'm going to put this one. They have a beautiful cover of Can't Help Falling in Love from Elvis Presley. Listen to them. If put the lights on in the cell phones. So, they have beautiful covers from beautiful songs. I like this one, and I like also this CD. I will put it in an image right now, you will see it, and I like this one. Them, they are amazing, and woman, they are very handsome, very good looking, the four of them. I don't care who, if you give me one, it's okay for me. So I recommend you this time Il Divo. If you have the chance, go and see them in Querétaro next October 30th, 9 p.m. You will see more information down here. And yeah, I think that's all. I hope you like this video. It's the first one with music, so I don't know what else to say. I think that's all. Listen to them. If you need more information about them, you can ask me, you can ask on Google, whatever you want, okay? So, Il Divo, celebrating 15 years of musical career, next October 30th. And they don't pay me. Oh my god, I should make them pay. Anyway, hope you like it. Remember, recommend me, share it, subscribe to my channel, put a like. And yeah, I think that's all. Oh, if I listen something weird, it's because I'm a little bit sick, I'm sorry. And yeah, that's all. So, see you on next one.